In this section, we're going to talk a little bit about what we mean by digital transformation, the areas of growth relative to that. We'll talk a little bit about impacts to critical infrastructure and some of the security implications of the digital impact that we're seeing, how organizations work to become digital, and what we're going to need to do to optimize our organization's ability to adapt, to be able to support the needs of our customers, and the role that the EIDL framework has in helping us support the digital transformation needs of our customers.